Micky, your thoughts on that?
I think it was more worthwhile than in terms of the way the group of players performed and the Shrewsbury one. I think we have to say that I was disappointed with the Shrewsbury one because there was as much experience as that. But we had a lot of young players out there today as well, who I believe get a good account of themselves. So it was good. We got Zoom through 90 minutes, which was important. We got young Evan on. So they're all positives to get all the boys through. And the most important thing for me was I felt it was worthwhile for the boys that took part. Whereas I was really disappointed with the Shrewsbury performance. But today, or this evening, much, much better in terms of what we're trying to achieve here from the entire group at Tranmere.
Was it good for those players as well to get the Shrewsbury performance and result out of their system?
I think it was important that we give them the opportunity to do that. The results like Shrewsbury shouldn't happen, regardless of what group that we put out here at Tranmere. And that group of players since then probably have suffered a little bit, obviously, because they haven't had a game in between. But I'm really pleased for them, because it's about them going out there and showing us that things are healthy here behind the first team, that I can trust, that I can dip into that group there and they can keep the first team moving forward. That was an important part of it. Yeah, retired midway through the sort of second half, but I think, like I say, worthwhile against a lot of talent, a different type of game to what we used to, but I thought it was a worthwhile exercise for us.